the story so far. Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Burnwood, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client.
At the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47. You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with a proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area, 47? You're in. Good work, 47. Now, look for intel. documents, electronic devices. You know the drill.
Which will be filmed exclusively in New Zealand, finds the eponymous snow in a perilous parallel dimension where she discovers a mystical source of lycanthropy across the multiverse and save her new boyfriend Jared from the curse of the blood moon. This is the first Cassandra Snow movie that is not based on the best-selling books by late author Craig Blatt. And some critics do fear that the franchise will take a radical departure from the source material. Only time will tell, but at least the scenery will be stunning. We will be back after this short break. I am Pam Kingpin, GNN. For today, Montreal PD confirmed rumors that the helicopter crash, which claimed the life of shipping mogul Rex Larson 4 days ago, was indeed an act of terrorism. While no organization has yet claimed responsibility,
47. That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Thought so. This should be interesting.
Bodies, male and female, early 30s, executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing NGO.
Looks like research identity theft.
Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises.
Every major militia strike since Thomas Cross's kidnapping.
Nothing we can do for these people.
Looks like Reynard had a hand in all of them.
All in the past, I'm afraid. Keep looking, 47.
Cassandra Snow movie Tears of the Wolf was announced today. The sixth installment in the record-breaking teen fantasy franchise, which will be filmed exclusively in New Zealand, finds the eponymous Snow in a perilous parallel dimension where she must destroy the mystical source of lycanthropy across the multiverse and save her new boyfriend Jared from the curse
of the blood moon. A file
this
of Rupert Pierce.
Cassandra
founder of Dynasty Global,
the world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list. But it's not what we came for. Keep looking, 47.